कॉलेज से काम, काम से फोटो, फोटो से फूड एंड फूड से ट्रैवल. दैट इज़ हाउ आई रियलाइज माई जर्नी ऑफ क्रिएटिंग कॉन्टेंट. एंड इन दिस जर्नी आई मेट अ लॉट ऑफ गुड पीपल एंड मेड गुड फ्रेंड्स एंड आई गॉट इंस्पायर्ड बाई देम. सो वन ऑफ द मोस्ट टैलेंटेड मुंबई इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट फेमस फूड ब्लॉगर इज हियर विथ मी. हर नेम इज स्वराली एंड शी रन्स दिस ब्लॉग कॉल द मुंबई फूड जंकी. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you so much for calling me.
What do you do?
I've been into the blogging scene and I'm running this food blog page which is called Mumbai Food Junkies in the last 4 years, and touch wood, this is like my full-time profession and a full-time job.
Nice.
So this is what I do for a living, where I kind of converted my passion into my paycheck. So yeah.
How did the name Mumbai Food Junkie came up?
So Mumbai Food Junkie, basically junkie stands for an addict, okay? Mm-hmm. So like I wanted to do something really out of the box. Like I was done with like the normal generic names.
Mm-hmm.
So I was like, hey, kuch thoda hatke kar sakte hai.
Tell me, when was the first time we met?
I think it was one of some parties, one of the launch parties. It was a crazy party organized by Nishant, so it has to be crazy.
Yes.
Yeah.
Do you have any funny instances while you were blogging?
If I and Nishant meet at an event, yes, or we meet at a party, it's going to, yes, be a crazy party, because something or the other goes wrong.
Yes.
Somebody passes out, somebody like is lost, somebody.
Yeah.
So it's like that. So we have our own history. So yeah.
Okay. Any super special person you've met through your blog?
Nishant is one person who is very close, and he's one person who is like, you know, always there for you. Like one call away. Or ye scene ho, ye scene ho, isko kya karu ye. So yeah, he's always there.
What's your favorite 90s jam?
Oh, Dilwale DDLJ, dude, SRK fan for life.
You are on a death row. What would be your last meal?
So my last meal would be butter chicken and butter naan.
Like. Of course. Something what you are seeing as a trend in nowadays time of vloggers and pehle ke time ke vlogging, man. What is your take on how it is going?
So basically, I think the trend right now is people are not focusing on content. Content is the king, you guys.
Exactly.
So yeah, so like it's more of, arey dude, idhar khana mil raha hai, let's go there, free food and all that shit. Like if you go to a new place, if you go to a 5-star or like a very exquisite property, so like there are people messaging you, who's the PR? And they don't even know how to write it. Main teko janti bhi nahi hu. Like dude, even PRs have a life, bro.
Yeah,
like I can't be disturbing them or whatever.
I have received both these kind of messages. Someone straight away, dost hai, agar tu jaan pehchan ka dost hai, to bolega, are bro, PR ka number dena.
God.
Bhai, jaan na pehchan, seedha.
मैं तेरा मेहमान.
So what is that one thing you would put on your bucket list as of now?
Expanding the business and expanding the team.
Who is your favorite superhero and why?
My favorite superhero, I'll get senti right now because मैंने अभी just Avengers Endgame देखा, Iron Man.
Oh. What cuisine do you dislike?
Dislike Thai.
Thai.
Yeah.
नहीं समझता.
मैं समझ मतलब it's okay.
And what is your favorite cuisine?
Favorite cuisine has to be Indian. Because it's so diverse,
yeah,
and you get to like explore cuisines from various states.
Ah.
Alright, so yeah, has to be Indian, right, food. Yeah.
Name your 5 favorite go-to restaurants around you.
So Koreans is my favorite. Joey's is my favorite.
Yes.
Like go-to Joey's, Khao Chow in Bandra.
5 favorite dishes you like.
So obviously one you know, butter chicken and naan, pizza, curry panha. It's like a summer drink.
What is the strangest thing that you've ever eaten?
So it's like I had it was a kind of a tea, okay, medicinal tea. It was in Hong Kong, it was in Macau, sorry. So वहाँ पे it was made up of tortoise shell, and it was medicinal. So it was like.
What comes in your head when I say fruit?
Mango.
Nice. What comes in your head when I say flower?
Rose.
And veggie.
Veggie, potato, aloo.
What is one food that you will never give up?
It has to be pizza.
What is your biggest addiction?
Eating. Yeah.
What compliments do you get on your blog on a regular basis?
Compliments are like, you know, we love your work, we love your content, keep sharing great content, and the main thing is to reply back to them.
Yeah.
So yeah.
When was the last time you got on a fight with someone on blogging?
And you're back.
Oh, you're back. Where? What?
Yeah. Where was somebody was copying my style of video,
oh,
and video like whatever content, whatever fonts and all. I was using, yeah.
What is that one social media trend you cannot take or you cannot stand?
Woke up like this.
Coming to the next segment, you are, who is the first person which comes in your head when I say these words? All right, healthy competition.
Mumbai foodie.
Mama's boy.
Nishant.
Drama queen.
All the recent fashion bloggers. So yeah.
Desperate.
Desperate. All the newbie food bloggers.
Class clown.
You and guiltless foodie. Like they make everybody laugh.
Kick-ass feed.
Saloni.
Scored of their content.
Everybody who repost.
Best photographers.
Desi hoggers. Nishant is really good in food photography. Then Saloni is good in food photography. And Alok.
Best details in their blog.
Mumbai food junkie.
Oh, yeah. Fake.
People who reach 50k and 100k too quickly.
Chick magnet.
Mere baaju mein baitha
hai. Sudden fame.
Sudden good fame, Alok Verma.
Best PR.
DSPR. And I really like Ishita, who runs Reclaim. Bloomingdale. Tandem.
So have you ever got blank or confused thinking ki aaj post kar rahe
hain? Yes, of course. A lot of times.
Flirted with someone on Instagram?
No. Why would I? I don't need to.
Bashed someone on your profile?
Yes, a lot of times.
Ranted about any other blog on your page?
No, not on my page. Otherwise.
Okay. Fought with someone on WhatsApp group or Facebook?
Yes. A lot of times. Oh God, a lot of times.
Okay, what would you choose out of these two options? All
okay.
Yeah. Beach, mountain?
Beach.
Food, travel?
Food.
Morning person, night person?
Night person.
Tea or coffee?
Coffee, love.
Street food, five star.
Street food.
Shadi ka khana ya street
food? Street food, yaar, come on. Yeah.
Gold silver.
Gold.
Dog person or cat?
Dog person.
Chocolate or caramel?
Chocolate.
Photography or content writing?
Photography.
Posing or clicking?
Clicking.
Veg or non-veg?
Non-veg.
Of course. Yeah. Apple or Android?
Android.
Bloggers table or personal table?
Personal, yeah, dude.
Collab or paid promotions?
Balance of both.
Balance of both. That is very
That's very important.
Beer or whiskey?
Beer.
Red or blue?
Red.
Pasta or pizza?
Pizza.
Insta or Facebook?
Insta.
YouTube or Twitter?
YouTube.
Teen Patti or poker?
Poker.
Influencer life or desk job?
Influencer life.
Find true love or win a lottery?
Find true love.
Would you rather go to jail or mango rice?
Go to jail.
Pizza, vada pav, pav bhaji.
Pav bhaji, pizza, vada pav.
Arrange these three in the order of what you like. Mumbai, Delhi, Bangalore.
Mumbai, Bangalore, Delhi.
Food, sex, sleep.
Food.
Few quick tips for how to maintain a blog.
Content planning, focus on your content. See the top trends in what is going on in your niche. So be consistent in your post and whatever you're creating. So yeah.
What will you do if tomorrow Instagram shuts down?
I have a degree, so I can get a job anywhere, honestly. I have my backups, like, you know, TikTok and all that scene, so you have to be careful with that. So yeah.
Name me two TikTok viral videos you love.
Oh, teri pyari pyari do akhiya. Chai pilo was TikTok over.
Chai pilo bhi hai
TikTok. Haan, chai pilo, yeah. Chai pilo was TikTok, yeah.
Alright, so that was it for today's episode. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and please tag the next person who you want me to get. And also, please, in the comment section, write the questions you want me to ask these guys. Most importantly, thank you so much, Let It Wag, for sponsoring this video. Let It Wag is an animal rescue application.
And it's an amazing application. Let It Wag is doing something great with respect to stray animals.
And one more big shout out and big thanks to Ace Tattoos for sponsoring us for this video. And Ace Tattoos has a very cool studio which is recently opened in Ghatkopar. Check it out and go there, give my name, you might get some discount. And someone who's given the maximum number of comments or shares or likes, or someone who helped me out with pushing this video out more, I will select one random winner who gets a free that.
Whoa, ho, ho, nice. Okay.
So that's it. That's it. Thank you so much. And I hope I can be better the next time. I can keep improving. And please, please, please share me all love. And please subscribe and like and share. And go follow Swarali. And go follow what she's been doing. And let's hope we can meet more people.
Yes, definitely. Right?
Thank you so much. That's cool. It.